The Archaeans are just mechanics I haven't figured out yet.
Find the elusive neoplasm in the dark, feeding on electricity. Wear it down with takedowns before you get to the generator. Proceed with caution. The elusive neoplasm has motion-sensing biosonar. If you're within its sweep radius, hold your position. Neoplasm will resurface again. Grid prone to short circuits. Archaeans will turn up, so get ready.
Reloading.
Reloading.
Cover me. Reloading.
Seconds remaining.
That's disappointing. Just find the circuit breaker, then switch the generator back on. You can restart the generator. Adapting well to the circumstances. Keep that momentum.
Reloading. Cover me.
Reloading. Cover me.
Neoplasm. Remain still when its motion-sensing biosonar is performing a sweep.
Ready to go.
Just find the circuit breakers, then switch the generator back on. That's it. Now reactivate the generator.
Cover me! Reloading!
getting here!
Restored. Move to the airlock.
Recharge! Over here!
You're on the right track, and the only way is forward.
Taking ammo.
Airlock sequence initiated. All personnel to airlock immediately. Airlock sequence, subzone transition in effect.
Neoplasm relocation detected in this subzone.
The neoplasm is here, and it's stuck in the only subzone with no power. Look for it.
I have more ammo!
Found the neoplasm. Perform as many takedowns as necessary. Just a little more. There's no escape for it.
Neoplasm relocation detected in this subzone.
Collapse.
neoplasm relocation detected in this subzone.
Wipe out the remaining Archaeans until it reappears.
Reloading!
Neoplasm relocation detected in this subzone.
Cloak is up.
Power is fully restored. You can move to the extraction point.
Prepare for extraction.
Stellar work. Thanks to your success, we might get additional private funding. Thank you.